and smartphone, I guess, is they control the spectrum, so there's no entry. Now, there's an experiment in Arizona where Google phone is, they're producing phones, but then also they, the government, well, actually the other companies agreed to allow Google phone to access their spectrum. So they actually get the best, the algorithm allows the, your call to access the best network available. So those things are there, and the private sector is willing to do it. It's just finding the way to facilitate the internet.